Can we please get this damn pile of scrap off me?
Right on top of me. Looks like this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one room? Got some data here. There's a code for the locked door in this data. But I still need to find a key module. A crate. I should be useful. Yeah, we'll work this close. Okay, gotta find a key for the door. There's more of the ruin down here. Two now. Ugh. Well, I can't reach the ledge above now. Guess I'll have to find another way up. This lead. A key module. See if this key fits. There. Looks like this needs a code, too. I think some of the data I picked up might help. I'm in! What is this thing? According to this data... This crate might be useful. Need to create some distance first. Okay, let's get this crate out of there. Aha. An energy cell. But it looks like it's out of power. I think I can slot this energy cell into that device. Go. Charge the energy cell. That should help. There. I think that powered something up. This could be useful. Okay. This thing has power now. Relics. According to this data... This switch controls the tracks. Some kind of relic in that room. How do I get in there? Oh, a key module. Go. This needs a code. Maybe something around here can help. Got it! Okay, where to now? Curve tracks. Made it. Another one of these relics. There's data on it. An old world ruin built into the cliff. I wonder what's inside. I wonder what they used all these machines for. Some kind of tool. I should take a look around. Let's do this. A crate. What does this do? This thing works after all this time. Uh-oh. Door's closing. This could be useful. Bullcaster won't work on that. In. Let's hope there's a way out. Okay, now what to do with you? Key module. I'll find a use for you. I think I have what I need to open this door. There. What's in here? Oh! Looks like I'm back on the other side of the big door. Now's my chance. Should keep the door open. Another relic. There's data here. Inside. What? A lot of water in here. Might be part of the same water system as Morlin's room. Looks like there's a drain beyond that grating. This might come in handy. Towards the drain wall. Whoa, water's rising fast. A key module. Key module. Okay, I'm in. Let's see what I can do with this. I'm getting somewhere. Here we are. Found the relic. Based on this data... Now, what do we have in here? There's a relic in there, but how do I get it? There's a key module in there, too. crate. I think I can open this door. I did it. The relic. There's data on it. Like the switch controls those old lights on the rails up there. Aha. There's a crate up here. This could help. This is an elevator. Energy cell. This thing's losing its charge fast. There. Power's restored. It's working. Okay, where to now? Going down! Okay, I think I'm getting there. Made it. Another relic. According to this data, this thing might have had... Okay. Where to now? Looks like it's out of power. I think I can make it to the elevator from here. The energy cell must be damaged. It won't hold a charge for long. Got it. The elevator should have power now. Can't believe this thing still works. It won't work this close. Key module. Good. There's some kind of relic in there. But how to reach it? Okay, now for the code. I'm in. Okay, got the relic. According to this data...
Remedies to trade.
A harness for a barge rush. It would let them carry 20 wagons.
Noticed machine riders earlier.
To the teller of tales, who smiled warmly with the promise.
You're as red as a car show.
Hope these lights, the way it speaks of, are enough of a recognition.
Okay, there's the giant statue that Stemmer mentioned. The ruin should be nearby. A ruin beside a metal tower. The gizmo Stemmer's after should be inside. I think I'm in the right place. Now, where's that gizmo? I'm in. There. That must be the gizmo. Looks like this door needs a code to open. I should check around the ruin, see if I can find anything that might help. Got it. Time to head back up to Stemmer. Maybe we can figure out how to make this thing work. I don't think there's another way into the ruin out here. Maybe there's something I missed back inside.
We talk.
But remember, the patent is mine. More land.
To the claim!
It's our heroine, Delver of the Deep, approached. Sure as sparks kindle flame, this must have been some kind of winter festival. What kind of beast is that? Almost. By our. The crescent moon rose above the ruins once again, like a sliver of glowing ember in the heart of a darkened forge. And so, now that's a sight as dazzling as sparks at the forge.
Yeah!
The leaves of luck were a welcome sight over the ruins, for its new occupants could use all the good fortune they could get.
Let's go with this.
His hearts filled the air. The old wordsmith fondly remembered a maid who once made his own beat in his chest. And the wordsmith puzzled over the strange eggs. What kind of bird would lay such colorful cackleberries? By the fire of the great forge, I cannot comprehend the significance of the orange gourds. Our heroine, as the wordsmith gazed upon the twirling serpents, he was reminded of the night a certain Nora fulfilled Moreland's desert dream.
Good.
Fireworks like Moreland's, and all that other stuff floating around. Is that snow?
Don't think so.
Dust?
No.
Hail?
I think it's just sparkles.
Oh. Interesting.